this giant solar energy farm gets so hot at midday, it scorches the birds passing overhead. A small price to pay for leaving a tiny carbon footprint while catching up on my housewives stories. At present, it seems the greenest way a bird can commit suicide is to fly over the Ivanpah Solar Electric Generating System, located in California's Mojave Desert. The massive project harnesses the sun's power using over 300,000 reflecting mirrors. Mirrors that cause a thermal flux over the site that can reach 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. This has a devastating effect on local birds, who are getting flash fried as though they flew right into a convection oven. Well, despite this nasty side effect, the energy farm does power over 140,000 nearby homes, so at least it's not a grisly failure. Just grisly! And that ain't nothing. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.